Let's have a John or two. If you cook